Hi, I'm Search Sue and welcome to Mac Studio A. In this episode, how to hide folders in OS X. Hiding folders in OS X is a relatively easy process. Topics covered in this episode. 1. How to hide a folder and prevent it from being indexed by Spotlight. 2. Temporarily unhide a folder in order to open, view, or edit its contents using the trick from the previous episode titled Cool Trick to View Hidden Files and Folders in OS X. And 3. How to permanently unhide a folder. Straight to the demo, so let's get started. Let's say we wish to hide the folder named My Vault 007 and all its contents in the following location. The first thing we need to do is rename the folder by adding the .noindex to the end of the folder name. Adding the .noindex prevents it from being indexed by Spotlight. Therefore, the folder named My Vault 007 will be renamed as follows: My Vault 007.noindex. Next, we need to type the terminal command to hide the folder in the following format: chflags hidden followed by the path of the folder. To avoid making any mistakes when typing the path of the folder, a far easier method is using the drag and drop method. Basically, after typing chflags hidden, add a space after hidden. Now, locate the folder to be hidden and simply drag and drop it onto the cursor in terminal. After pressing carriage return, the folder is immediately hidden as shown. To open, view, or edit items from the hidden folder, simply open Finder if not already opened. Then, from Finder's menu bar, click Go and select Go to Folder to open the dialog box. Next, using the simple trick shown from the previous video titled Cool Trick to View Hidden Files and Folders in OS X, we'll just unhide files and folders from the open dialog window of TextEdit by pressing Shift Command Period. Now, simply drag and drop the hidden folder My Vault 007.noindex to the Go to Folder dialog box opened earlier and click the Go button here. From here, you're able to open, view, or edit any items in the hidden folder, and when finished, the folder remains hidden. Finally, to unhide the folder permanently, simply enter the following command in terminal in the following format: chflags no hidden followed by the path of the hidden folder. As we did before, we'll just enter chflags no hidden followed by a space. And again, using the procedure we used earlier, simply drag and drop the folder onto the cursor in terminal. After pressing carriage return, the folder is now permanently unhidden. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.